passengers mega sim. We are not on platform 19, but we're on platform 18 because we are on a class 377 service to Southampton Central and Bognor Regis. That is correct. The reason why we're on this Southampton Central and Bognor Regis service, look at that, 377 coming in, is because this is a 12 car. You heard me right. A 12 car service. So let's get this show on the road by putting the master key in, putting it in neutral, and opening those doors. That is the first thing we need to sort out. We then need to put the vigilance on, the DSD, and finally the AWS. We then need to put our headlights on day running because it is 12:26. And then we are going to quickly go on there and watch that go. So yeah, we are in a 12 car service today and we are going to Bognor Regis. Well, you know what I mean. London Victoria, Clapham Junction, East Croydon, Gatwick Airport, and finally the three bridges. And that's what we're going on today. I think that one's a 12 car as well, 12 car service. So as that one goes, we can then put that into forward. What was that? I haven't touched anything. Right, let's go. So, Clapham Junction platform number 13 is our first port of call today. Well, we are on a yellow. Haven't even started, we're on a yellow. We're stuck behind some trains. That one coming in, though. It's amazing. The services on here are just unbelievable, the amount of services that we've got on here. It's great. Now, what's really cool is, well, I say what's really cool, I found this one, this service, and I was like, you know what? I'm going to go through it, scroll through it, and oh wow, it took me ages to get from, you know, the 5 a.m. till 12:26. I was scrolling, so there are so many services on this route. It's great. Absolutely love it. Oh, lovely. Got a 465 coming in. And a 375 going out. No. Shouldn't be going that fast. Apologies there, everyone. Look at that. That's amazing. Oh, he's going a bit faster now. There's a 377 coming in. We are on a double yellow. Well, that's fine. Eight car 375. There's another one coming in. So we've got a double yellow, and then we'll have a yellow, and then a red. Oh, Ted, you are so funny. Yeah, a 12 car service. So what we'll do is, once we get to Clapham, we'll have a look. When we leave Clapham, we'll have a look at this 12 car set. Look how long we are. It's epic, pretty epic there. I know there's quite a few 12 car services, but this is the one that I picked. I just went, I want that one. Okay, got a green now. And a double yellow, because, you know, Train in France probably got to Clapham Junction already. Nice. Right, we do have our yellow here, which hopefully means that we have to wait outside. Yeah, we do have to wait outside the station. Somebody's in our on our platform. It's not very good, is it? You shouldn't be on my platform. So let's have a look. So if we have a look, yeah, this guy, look at that 12 car service that was going to Brighton is in my platform. So we just have to wait for him to leave and then we get to climb on board. Right, what we'll do is we will come back here. Thankfully, yeah, our door is closed, because if you remember on our previous video of the London Commuter, we were, yeah, our rear door was open and couldn't shut it. No idea why. He'll be going in a sec. Come on, there we go. This is a weird service. I randomly picked one that had 12 cars. Oh, nice. Got a Southern down there. I've been on that line. How weird does that look? It's like it's eating into the train. Right, okay, so our train in front that was going to Brighton, that is now leaving, which means that we'll be able to get a green light. Whilst we're on this, 1J30 is what we're on. There we go. It's coming through as a... Yeah, I can't find that one. That 12 car service is not a 12 car service on here. But it must be. But yeah, 1 hour, 6 minutes it takes to get from London. London Victoria to Brighton. Let's open those doors. Okay, so we got a double yellow. and now a Green. So yeah, he's steaming on ahead. There he is. Ooh, got a Gatwick Express stuck. Where he's going quite slowly. Just as a reminder, I do have a mod on London Commuter at the moment. So yeah, just if you're thinking, oh, that's weird that that voiceover has happened. Yeah, I do have a mod switched on. Maybe I should switch it off. Hey up, Johnny! Alright, let's turn that back on. Oh yeah, that's what we were going to do. We're going to have a look. 12 cars. Is the first fall. Second fall. And here are the final four cars. Nice and long. That's how we like it. East Croydon is our next port of call. With that one that goes to Brighton. Yeah, it's East Croydon as well. Platform number 3. Yeah, we're going to East Croydon, platform number 6. So hopefully we can either overtake him or what, I don't know. Or will we constantly be behind him? Potentially, we might always be behind him. Because we are going East Croydon, Gatwick Airport, 3 bridges. Whereas, you know, it's Gatwick Airport, Haywards Heath, Burgess Hill, Hassocks, yeah. So yeah, platform number 6 for East Croydon, and platform number 7 for Gatwick, and then 3 bridges, platform number 3. Because the train in front is going 70 as well, hopefully we're not going to hit any double yellows again. Love the horn though. So we got the 377, what are we at the front? 431, what are we on the back? 435. Okay, that's not too bad. Bling! Here we go, that one's going up the hill. And then we've got... Here we've got one coming round. There. Oh, we're stuck. Wait a minute, our door's open. I thought I heard a door open earlier. Well, you finally figured that one out. Does that mean that my, Yeah, does that mean that my, picture that I've taken has the door wide open? Hope not. No, the door is closed. So yeah, where is that train in front of us? It's not that one. Not there. There he is. Cool. There's a Gatwick Express. As we know, Gatwick Expresses are currently suspended. As of recording, it was. They should be coming back soon because of, you know, return to work and all of that that's happening over the next couple of weeks. We need to go back to full capacity. I know this is going to be late, but oh my goodness, LNER with their breakfasts on board, their food. I so want to go on LNER to try that out. If anyone knows the easiest way to be able to do that, let me know, because yeah, I'm not on an LNER route, so I'd want to just purposely go there to have a meal on board. You know, either the dinner or the breakfast, or the way they're having breakfast, dinner on the way back. Oh, that would be epic. Mwah. Hello, L. Hello. Hello, Tim. Come here. Hello. I know. So yeah, 1.5 till we get to East Croydon. Oh, we need to slow down now anyway, because we've got the 60 mile an hour limit coming up here. But yeah, if anyone knows a good way of getting that, does anyone work for LNER that would know, you know, the best way? And also, what's the shortest route you can do to get the food on board in first class? Because, you know, I could go to Grantham and it'd be like Grantham to Newark, but it's like, that's probably too short. Is it Grantham to Newark? Anyway, you know what I mean? It's the... those things are too short. So there's Selhurst Park in there. Okay, we've got our double yellow. So yeah, I'd love to try that, because East Midlands Railway, I don't think they're ever going to bring back a full meal. It's just sandwiches or bacon rolls. That's the most they're going to do, I've heard. Which is a bit of a shame, because, you know, that cooked breakfast was nice on board. So yeah, it's really good that LNER have started it. You're probably going to tell me that Avanti have done it as well, but I've not seen the Avanti stuff. I've just seen the LNER, but yeah, would love to go on that and try that out. Okay. There was a silent AWS back there. Okay, here's the 12 car, Brighton service. Is he going to leave before us or after us? Here we go.
The failure of line-side equipment near Norwood Junction. Every effort is being made.
Okay, so Southampton Central. That's weird. Why is that coming through like that? No idea why it's coming through like that. This one is taking a little longer. I think we might be leaving before it, because look, that's 12:45. No, that's the London Victoria. Well, this was the service that... Not in service. Interesting. Where's that? That is the service that went to Brighton, so why is it now going... Why is it now going to London Victoria? Very interesting. I thought that was the Brighton service, but they only went to East Croydon. Oh well. Right, Gatwick Airport Platform 7 is next. Green light now, but a double yellow again. That's fine. Remember the East Croydon, you've got the 375, haven't you? That goes to Redhill. Bling. What's your signal light? Okay. Let's go to Gatwick Airport. The one good thing about the one good thing about the mod is the plane that's at Gatwick Airport. It's not the one that Dovetail created, it's an easy jet, and it does look really good. Double yellow. Hopefully it will go green when we hit it. Nope. Oh, yeah, it just hit it. Just go around here. Need to be careful now, because I think it would be a double yellow. We don't want to kind of be too, you know, we don't want to act all smug and go, yeah, I can do it, and then it goes to a yellow and a red. We don't want that, do we? But yeah, we are on a double yellow signal. Next one is a yellow, but it will go up to a double yellow because we are far enough behind that train, but we don't want to catch up too much with him. Mega Big Al! Just not too far afterwards, you know, that you got three bridges. Yeah, just need to keep a lookout. Make sure that's not a yellow next. It's still a double yellow. Yeah, we're all right. Set. Gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. So what we got on this here? So we've got, look at that, we've got all the stations that we're stopping at. This train calls at Gatwick Airport, Three Bridges, which is it, and then we've got the Crawley, Horsham, Barnum, Chichester, all of those other stations. And yeah, and Christchurch. But yeah. So this is where we've got the Red Hill Reigate. So look, that is not. Ooh, what have we got there? That's nice. Yeah, we never got to see the 375. Will we get to see the Thames Turbo, Thames Trains, Railway City, Great Western Railway 166? Will we get to see that on our journey down to Gatwick? Yes, there is one there. That's good. Hey, we got a green, finally. Another green. What we'd like to see. Start slowing down a little bit, still want to go over our 90. Quite a bit, you know, the east of separation to the Red Hill Reigate, you know, you're literally there and then you come off and then it takes ages to kind of join back up again. So there we are. That's where it would be. Four point six miles till we get to Gatwick. Mm-hmm. So how far away is he? Okay, so he's slowly approaching it now. But, you know, there's quite a few trains in that station. So hopefully we won't be caught and have to wait outside Gatwick before we can go in. Yeah, we're just behind the greens, the double yellows, which is good. So we're on just green only. Okay, coming up to Gatwick now. That double yellow is not shifting, which means the next one will be yellow. And then after that, the next one will be red.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next station is Gatwick Airport. As you know, the Gatwick Express is currently suspended. So if you are stopping here at Gatwick Airport for your flight to a holiday destination, please make sure you have all your loose belongings and your cases, suitcases with you as you exit the train, and hopefully you enjoy your holiday. Thank you for joining us on Southern.
Yeah, there's the yellow. There's the plane. What we got? Yeah, we still have that train stuck in the station there at that platform. Hopefully he'll get out our way so we can get in. Ready? There we go. Look at that. That's not the easy jet. Or is it? It didn't look like the easy jet. Maybe the mod's not fully working. Let's have a look. Do you know what? Let's race towards it. So we've got a few minutes. When's he going? He's going to Brighton. Why is it so dark? Ooh. Maybe I need to do a mod update because plane hasn't got a livery on it, so maybe what's happened is I've not got the latest update to that mod, and maybe it's been removed. Maybe it's been removed for licensing, because it did have it. Go back. Right. There's a Gatwick Express. But yeah, looks like yeah, looks like it's not on there. Yeah, I'll have to have a look at that mod. Sounds good though. Okay, over we go to 7. Oh, there's the 166. I'm going over. Oh well. Oh no, they shouldn't have opened that early. Close that one. Yeah, that one's safe enough. Yeah, look, the Southampton Central is not coming up properly. Is it because of the mod that it just doesn't like it? Seabler. Anyway, right, let's close that. And let's wait for our... That one's going to Gatwick Airport. Oh no, we're at Gatwick Airport. Let's go and have a look at the... He's just left, hasn't he? Typical! Yeah, there he goes. Bye! I'm waving! Okay, final call! Three bridges. We can leave early. You know we can. We've seen that on Train Real World, so we can do it on in real life. I can do it virtually. Hopefully you've enjoyed this video. If you did like it, give it a nice big thumbs up. Lets me know that you care. Freight train as well. Let me know that you care. Social media links are in the description below. If you do want to help support the channel, links are in there as well. If you do want to become a member, or if you want to, but there are some affiliate links there if you want to have a look at them too. And that does help support the channel in that way. But no, Three Bridges is our next and final call before this train then continues on to Bognor Regis and Southampton Central. Got a double yellow. That's because we are coming into Three Bridges now. Platform number 3. Does that mean anything? Oh, okay. We've got to go right over. Okay. That's fine. Yeah, so we're coming over now. Okay, so over we go, and we do have a red signal at Three Bridges Station, but that's fine. But yeah, this has been fun. I do enjoy do enjoy Train Sim World. What is your favourite route? Let me know in the comments. Do you like London Commuter? Is this one of your favourites? Could be. Ooh, that 377 is leaving. And that 387 is stuck. It's waiting for me. Absolutely love it. We are stopping at Gatwick Express because we are coming into the station here. Now he's going because we've got through the points. We need to stop correctly. Oh, okay, so we're going bearing right now. Well, we won't, but the train will. There we are, a 500 points. That's everyone getting off. But no, thank you so much for watching. We will see where this train goes. You know, if it does go around there, if we come out of the area, it's going to go, Mega Sim, get out the train. And I'm going to go, okay. And then I'm going to run and jump back in. That's what I do. That's what I like doing. Right, completed. Bing! Gold medal. Okay. There we go. Gonna make it think that I've left the train. At least I can run like that. Here we go. So yeah, not sure what it's gonna do. Can I sit back in? Yeah, I can. I can still sit back on the train. Because it still thinks it's... Oi! There we go. That's what we want. We've been kicked out. And kicked off. So let's shut this door because that is safer. Oh, okay, so... She's shut the doors and then opened them again. But that's fine. Yeah, I can't sit there. What if I do it like that? Right, here we go. Let's see what happens. And then we'll stop the video from there. Let's go. Whoop, 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 whoop. I know, I do wish the... I do wish it would, you know. Come on, come back in here. There we go. I do wish it didn't go to the unrepresented area. It's a bit shaky because I am zooming in because I want to make sure that we get to see what's going on. And we'll probably finish as soon as it says unrepresented area. So let's see how far we can get. Da, 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 da. Oh. End of session. See you later, guys. Bye-bye. That was quick, wasn't it? That was too quick. See ya.